This segment is on the baseball follow-through, the baseball golf swing follow-through. When you hit a baseball, after you hit that ball, you try to hit that ball. You look at that ball. You try to hit that ball. Boom! And then your body continues to turn. Your weight goes to your left side. Your arms continue to go through. And then, of course, you run off to first base. But your swing, more or less, the concentration of it is at the ball. Let's say you swing and miss. You still try to hit that ball. Everything continues to turn, slow motion. That's where impact would be. But this, the rest of this, you're not thinking of. It's just happening because of the force and the momentum of what came before it. And it's the same thing with the baseball swing in golf. You have your address position. You have your backswing. You try to hit that ball. Boom! And then whatever happens, happens. With so much force and so much momentum, naturally, you're going to turn and your arms are going to continue to move. Your hands are going to release. You might even let go of the bat. But it happens automatically. There is no thought of the follow-through, hitting a baseball or in the baseball golf swing.